Oh, just so you know, probably like next episode or something, or this episode, this is actually how you can play. Just so you know for future, that's where you get the bug. Okay, now let's proceed on to the game. Hello, welcome back to Cage Story. I'm your host, Mr. Martin. I don't think I actually introduced myself back, but... Well, anyways. Well, maybe I did. Nah, I'm just... I don't know if I did or didn't. Let's get back to this game where we... I don't know. I'm pretty sure you all know where we're going. Sandra. Also, I've been told by... Nope, doesn't make this. I'm off. Looks like a jam. Big one at that. Quite a big one. Yeah, let's... Ah, crap. They saw me! Run for the hills! Wait, what? I know that! Except maybe King. King's awesome. Gotcha, Mumble. I just kicked all of their asses! Hell no! Okay, so this mysterious curly brain. So, you saw that thing in combat. Well, the machine gun just said yes. It's quite a good weapon at the start, but once you get the machine gun, you can't trade anything else. But I can really say no for one of the best weapons in the game, in my opinion. So yeah. In my opinion. So yeah. With that solved, I know. I wonder if she actually ever notices that it's actually gone. And I forget how to get out of here. Crap, hold on. Okay, I found the way out. Heck, we know. okay. They have no use, but it's fun to collect it. pet. She'll never know. She will never know. Okay, so moving back on track. We're hearing damn it, not that now. The giant thing with the white fog has got to take you and you kill it. So here we have our next life capsule. And I didn't get that weapon. Okay. The weapon that I'm talking about is the Emperor. You get it from that fireplace in the city. And that's why I try and stay. That's why I try and stay high. And yeah. Or I just do that. Yeah, I think that's a better option. Wait, do I still have it? Yes, I do. Okay. Talking about that. Anyways, again, back on track. Go through the sand zone. And stop. Okay, getting this life capsule. So, just like one life capsule from the Life Capsule or something. safe one up here. It's a good place to stay. Something up there, might. Not saying why, but then they might want to pay for it. It must be. Ah, crap. They saw me! Run for the hills!
Just go ahead and... Well, I
still get you off that, but you know what? Let's just head back to Charlie. Because it hurts being at low health. Have you ever been at low health? It hurts. A lot. A lot. And being at Sanjam Town, we're actually pretty far in the game. Well, I guess I'm just gonna leave it here, because I don't know. I have to... I don't know. I'll see you next episode.